I'm a mindset coach, so what I focus on is your kind of your internal, your thoughts, your feelings and emotions. And it's all about getting those in check because mindset is everything. If you want to change any type of your behavior, if you want to achieve anything, if you want to achieve goals, if you want to get better at business, it all starts with the primary source, which is your thoughts. So if you can get those in check, if you can change those, because we've all been conditioned to think in a certain way. So it's all about kind of highlighting that conditioning and changing it to ones that are going to be more productive and get you to where you want to go. So I focus primarily on success and helping people achieve success. So however they define it, success is a very subjective thing. So it's first finding out what does success mean to you and then helping them achieve that.